Transylvania, in the mid-19th century, the province of Wallachia. In this time of peace and plenty, no one foresees the return of ancient horrors. But the old legends live, and soon the land will again be plunged into darkness. The people have returned to the path of wickedness, and the bonds that seal their evil ruler's spirit are weakening. Carrie Fernandez, a young girl gifted with great magical powers. Sensing Dracula's return, she sets off alone to the Dark Castle. Now she must wield her inherited power in the fight against evil.
Whatever awaits, I have no regrets.